16-pin T-Harness installation. Locate the diagnostic port usually found under the dashboard on the driver's side. Identify the type of port connection, either screws or a snap. Remove the screws or unsnap the port. Connect one end of the 16-pin harness to the diagnostic port. Connect the GO device to the other end. You will hear 6 beeps and all 3 lights on the device will flash briefly. Secure the device in place with the zip tie. Turn on the ignition. The device will beep as each one of the LEDs lights up. Red indicates ignition detection. Green indicates cell connection. And blue indicates GPS latch. Wait for all 3 LEDs to come on. Zip tie the harness and the GO device up under the dash to a permanent location. To ensure quality of data, the device must not move in any way under the dash. Select the correct plate that fits the port and screw or snap into place. The installation is complete. To ensure the device is communicating, go to install.geotab.com and enter the device serial number.